practically in the US.
Where?
US.
United States in San Diego. We are developed country. Yes, you are developed country. I respect for that. But I use the practice. There are so many stories. But today I will say this is how they introduce in a public forum. So it's a very important issue. It has a very strong connection with the peace, with the human right, with the development, with the sustainable development goal. And it is easy to raise the fund. It is easy to do the work in a field. No one like to take the risks. No one like to convince with the faith healers or the other people. That was the huge gap. And if someone pick up to one issue like using pad or hygiene or any education, if they pick up one issue, they unpicked menstruation. They don't touch the menstruation issue because it's very complex. And that is why it's a very holistic approach. This is how I believe. Let's move on. The same idea in this slide. See in the bottom, because of the restriction, first types of restriction. You have to speak about the meaning. It's God. It's not being able to do menstruation.